nothing left.
Tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is,
no more than...
I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
Weapons, Alex. Here, change him. To open the door real quick. Oh, that he's ready to go. The other one is ready to go.
Look at him go.
Ow. Get up.
Considered, we're not doing too.
Oh no!
Why'd you have to fucking say that?
It's a stalker car. Damn the Combine! This is what happens to you if you resist.
Gross.
Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you are. Let's see where this train is headed. luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over.
And you go ahead and say that.
You saved our lives today. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself.
That's what happens when you say shit like that. That means a bitch.
Give it a jolt with the gravity gun.
What, this thing? Oh, this. Alright, well, this is off. Thought it started us off in this room, but I guess not.
Hold up a sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
I'm following you, lady. You're the one who talks, I don't talk. I kill him with a rock. No! Oh, fucking Christ! I was using.
I can't see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight.
Got it. That's probably bad business. Yeah, why the fuck did I do that?
I can't see a thing. I got the flashlight on.
Shotgun. Papa. What? Oh. There we go.
Nice job. Hey, and you found a gun. Keep your light on that zombie.
Defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by silver.
Looks like we found a troop train. What the hell is that?
Sure, he's dead. Give him a little double tap.
A combine zombie. That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it?
No, she'll fuck about it.
Anyway, shine your light on the door over here, and I'll get us out of here. Whatever you call it, I hope I don't ever see another one. Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade! As if regular zombies weren't bad enough.
Well, at least you opened the way to us, right? Do your thing. I can't do that. Get out of your way. I can't. Come on, do your thing. You're not supposed to do something here? Maybe not. Oh. Okay, never mind. Disregard. Holy barn. Guys, you take care of the little head crabs, right? Damn, grenades about to go off. one hole there that we need to plug up. There we go, that one should work. Yeah, well, hold on. Should do it.
That's better. I can hear myself think.
It looks pretty clear to me. Fuck you! Take a barrel. Take a fucking barrel! Take more fucking barrels, you dicks. Didn't hit that explosive barrel, you dumbass. Dark.
Please let there be a way to the surface. I don't believe it. An actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs.
Well, you're getting a fucking elevator.
To be kidding.